is March 23rd, 2021. Today we're celebrating memory of our sister Cynthia's birthday today. She would have been 42. We just went and got a little cake there from the Stater Brothers. Celebrating. Food left over from later from when me and Patty went and ate. Gonna have later. There she's holding balloons. Gonna let them go here. Honor of her.
Happy birthday, Cynthia.
So yeah, it was the balloons we just let go for her birthday, wishing her up above from the balcony here. So happy birthday, Cynthia. We all love and miss you. Yeah, I'm watching a gameplay here of the classic MK2. Original arcade version. YouTube gameplay. Yeah, I'm heating leftovers from today in the microwave right now. The Mediterranean food from across the street. Me and Sister Patty went to in honor memory of Cynthia. You can smell it too. It smells refreshing. There's that. The beats, and I'm gonna put that after I plate's done heating, have with it, and heat up the pita bread. There it is, it's left over. I'm about to have. Alright, this is Sprite having with it. Oh.
the meal today.
It's the lemon cake I showed you earlier. About to have this for Cynthia's birthday. Happy birthday, Cynthia. Lemon cream. Not bad. A picture of me and her sister Cynthia there like 5 years ago. It's one right there with me, her, and my ex. 1 year we went to Universal Studios for my birthday. It was her idea to take me there for my birthday that year. Was nice. Sir, when we went on the Ensenada trip with our mom. It's her in the middle there, next to my mom. And I'm on the left from her. Picture me and her 1 year at the San Diego County Fair. All memory of her sister Cynthia's birthday's today. She would have been 42 years old.
42.
Well, guys, if you enjoy this video, want to see more, don't forget to like and subscribe. Click the subscribe button down below. Thanks for watching. Bye now.